baby, in the dark. Show me where you are. Oh, love, how I miss you every single day when I see you on those streets. Oh, love, tell me there's a river I can swim that will bring you back to me. I don't know why I love someone else.
Dudes, dudettes, welcome back yet to another vlog. A couple days off to absolutely brilliant start. Ended up doing 3 miles on the road this morning at a pretty decent pace, 7:15 or something like that per mile. So not a bad way to start off the morning, but I want to start off the vlog today with something that's not widely known, and that's returning boots. I haven't bought a pair of cleats in about 7 years or so. So I'm gonna teach you how I do it and hopefully save you some money along the way. So let's hop into this right now. All right, guys, before we begin here, this video is only for Nike boots, Nike only. So I'm sorry to give false hope to my Adidas fam who are out there who clicked on this video hoping that this process would work for them. Unfortunately, it doesn't, and I'm not aware of any process that you can use in order to return Adidas boots. So I'm sorry to let you guys down and to give you false hope. But the first thing that you want to do with your Nike boots is look at the tag, where the size is, the white tag, and make sure that these were made before 2 years ago. And if you guys can see that, it says 7/13/16. So we can return these boots, no problem. And the reason why I'm doing this video today, guys, is because I need to return a pair of my own cleats. So this is why I'm doing it today. This is not random or spontaneous. This was pretty planned, as I need to buy a new pair of cleats. But the first thing that you guys wanna do is type in the keyword. And the keyword is by far the hardest part with this process, as Nike makes returning boots very, very difficult. So the keyword is Nike shoe claim. So remember that keyword, Nike shoe claim. And it's the first link to pop up, Nike online claim, is the link that you want to click on. And once you click on that link, you'll be directed to this web page right here, where you'll fill out your basic information, name, address, city, state, email, phone number, etc., etc. But the main thing with this page I want to focus on is to make sure you're filling out the correct reason for return. So for example, if I have tearing in the inside of my boot, which I do, it's the left boot, you can see that tear is pretty bad, I want to say that there is tearing on the inside of the left boot. So make sure you're filling out the correct reason for return, or else the return will be denied. And make sure down the bottom here that you're not gonna donate your boot if it is denied to a charity or something, whatever that says. Make sure that you have them send them back to you so you can return them again. So I'm gonna fill out my information right now and I'll come back to you guys in a second. And when you hit submit claim and you're finished with your details, you'll be directed to this webpage right here where you can print off your claim details. So this is where you print it off. You cut out each section. So this section right here, this is not my address, guys. This is my school address. So don't think this is my home address. It is not, but this is my reason for return: tearing on the inside of the left boot. So print this off, cut out each section. This goes on the inside of your package. This goes on the outside, and that is really it. And then once you either get denied or approved, say for example you get approved, you'll get something like this in the mail. This is a approved voucher from like last month that is still active. So I have my my voucher number there crossed out just in case you guys want to spend this. But this is a real voucher. This is one I got in the mail from returning a pair of boots last month. So this is what you'll get if your voucher is approved, or if it's denied, you'll get an email saying that the voucher or the claim has been denied and your boots should be returned in like 7 to 10 business days. But that's kind of the process, guys. I hope you learned something and it saves you some money down the road. But in the meantime, let's hop into the second workout of the day.
Stroke after stroke, stroke on the smoke. They tell me to quit, no, the same why I'm told. Help me forget that this world is so cold. I don't even know what I'm chasing no more. Tell me what I want, just keep searching on. It's never enough, cup after cup, blunt after blunt. I wouldn't get one if I could find a flaw. Ha, 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 ha. In the car, and I put that on my mama. And my bitch called, talking about some drama. I swear there ain't no time for women on the karma. It's either pussy or the karma. Man, I ass get a motherfucking nosebleed. She ain't never met a youngin' do it like me. She got a man, but she said she really like me. She doing things to excite me. She sending all her friends snaps on my new tracks. Cause all these hoes know what's about to come next. I hit my plug up, got the paper connect. I drop a couple bands, I just wanna go. Man, I just wanna go flex. Gold on my teeth and on my neck.
Know a couple people that grew up as scholars and turned into losers. Still from their mothers and brothers. The almighty dollar, they addiction, what they covet. Running your house for you, know who done it. Take the food out your mouth in the kitchen cupboard. What's the topics you covering in your lyrics? Like the end is here. I know you niggas spirit. When the rapture come, it sound like teen spirit. I hear Gabriel playing his horn. Dawg, take this shit here as a wrong. Nah, we got that shit anymore. Hug, me, myself, and I, of course. Bruh, I treat this shit like a sport. I whip like those songs, but that's torture. Really the stress with a torch. Jack, you never jumped off the porch. Black, nah, nah, nah. See me, I was never lacking with the flows of packing. Let the hate for late, the members have a dash. Drinking inside the room, that's where my habitat is. I avoided all the Trump with the taxes. Couldn't go to college, I ain't get my masters. Still the bastard I knew I was. I dropped out and got right to it. Her action speaking, I'm quite fluent. Shit, stupid is and stupid does. But that stuff y'all love is real media, y'all. I guess I run a couple hundred miles again. I'm only giving you a negative opinion. Depending upon the feeling, I would never put a villain to vindicate with the image of a timid telling stories of glory. I gotta get it when they talk about the best one. They can't even tell the difference when I see it with my eyes. And I believe it, shit, my nigga. I was focused on the crap. You know the leadership, my nigga. You was pulling up a lead to get thrown to the left. I was plotting on my own, Lord. Hell to the yes. Patience, darling. Pace yourself. Believe in something. Faith can help. The almighty I'm bringing to. So there's no one that I cater to. With a little work, I know I'm making through. I say grace and then move. High stakes. Never taking no food off of my plate. I stay. Spitting the rudder to make a migrate. I can't live in the moment. This shit is planned out. You can't fuck with the kid. I feel like the man now. One shot. Hit him, I do when I make him stand out. A1, top of the list. I feel like I stand out. All me. Nobody help to give a hand out. Yeah, nobody help to give a hand out. Nah.
Because pain makes the body grow. The right pain makes the body grow. But two more things and we are done with this workout. Some front squats and then some calf raises. But one thing I thought of when I was doing RDLs I want to talk to you guys about, and that is weight. So the last time I filmed the leg workout was probably back in January for this vlog, and I was doing a lot of light weight. So you'll see in that video I was doing 135 for front squat, 135 for deadlift, 135 for back squat, and that's just based off the facts I was trying to develop my form, make sure it was all aligned before I went heavy in weight. So you'll see today I was doing 375 for deadlift, And that may seem like a big jump, but I know I can do that. So it's not a big jump for me, because I was doing 405 deadlift back when I was a freshman in college. So it's all relative to the person and what they're trying to achieve. So don't go judge me saying that 405, 375 is not meant for soccer players. It's all what a person is trying to achieve, what the athlete's trying to achieve as an individual. So you'll see a lot more heavyweight exercises in this vlog. So make sure you guys are prepared for that and aren't going on rants about why soccer players shouldn't do heavyweight. It's all relative to the person. But anyways, let's go hop in this workout again and finish it up and hop in bed here as it's like 9:30. So anyways, back to the workout. On my way, I'm feeling so lost. Finally in the zone, I got a focus. But that can be an issue. I'm addicted to the work. It's all I ever want to do. Pursue the purpose that I'm pleading for and need a more to pity. Man, in minuscule opinions, picking apart the immaculate, happily apathetic, and naturally authentic. The sentence is sentimental, like the words are just a piece of my soul. Transcend it to the artist that I wanna be. I demonstrate my dominance, a derelict with dialect. My etiquette is excellence, I dedicate my all to this. I solemnly swear it, I serenade with selections of different cadences to kill it, really invested in this. And anyone that wants the truth that we present to be identified. I live a meager life, I'm motivated by progression. Cause a year ago nobody paid attention to the getting. I'm persistent with the effort, I can make my declaration. Dedicated to the devil, made definitely concerned. I prefer to be a purist, I purchased all of the verses. Only way to get it off of my chest, a lot of it's a problem. I solve it privately, polish them off, I punish with powerful poems. Composed of noble creation, case in point, I'm steadily proving in a lucid dream. I used to be infatuated. Waiting, now it's just reality. I'm managing my temperament. My time to capitalize is an infinite. The wisdom I'm attaining from trying to effort is priceless. I promise myself I'm putting the music before my sanity. Send you a lullaby with alliteration and empathy. The lack of recognition is starting to fuel my energy. You know you made it when you're receiving hate from an enemy. Your relevance was never an option. Here's a synopsis. Said I'm knocking out whoever you consider in the king. I kick him off the throne. I want it. I'ma take it as my property and probably prepare to go to war with any challenger.